A more challenging form of stabilization exercise is called dynamic stabilization. Have the patient standing with both hands supported against a wall. The therapist applies alternating resistance while the patient stabilizes against the resistance. Progress by having the patient use only one extremity. When the patient is able to control and stabilize, you can progress to using unstable surfaces, such as a ball,